Must-haves for UV resin part 1. Let's do it.